Magdalena was born in 1930 in Poland into a noble family, not just a wealthy family, but a noble family.
The majority of her work is made of burlap sacks. Magdalena simply unwove the burlap sacks and used them to create her sculptures, so that they could then be folded and stored away. This was her way of taking something that was oppressive and limiting and making it work for her situation.